it's me with another video. Someone asked me to make a video about how well owls interact with other animals such as cats, dogs, and full-grown chickens. So that's what we're doing today. Your owl is going to be hostile towards any other animal it's not imprinted on. Imprinting basically means that from the moment your owl is old enough to take home from the breeder, which is about 5 days if you're an experienced falconer who's able to take care of such a young, fragile bird, you're going to let your owl spend a huge amount of time with that animal. For the safety of your super young owl, the other animal should also be as young as possible. I'm sure you guys understand that if you put a full-grown cat who never grew up with other small birds with your owl, it's going to instinctively kill and eat your owl. And it's probably gonna play with your owl a little bit first, before it kills it. Depending on the race, most adult dogs would also kill your owlet. So both your owl as the other animal you want it to get along with should be as young as possible when first introduced to each other. From then on, both animals need to spend a lot of time together every day during every stage of your owl's growing process. And of course, it always needs to be under supervision. That is the only way your owl will ever be good with another animal. Owls don't even get along with other owls naturally, not even if it's the same species. A bigger owl will even look at a smaller owl as prey. It will kill it and eat it. Or it will just eat it because of territorial issues. Falconers who want their birds to get along with humans as well as with other birds do a dual imprint. They'll ask the breeder to let the owl stay in the nest for a longer period of time before taking it home to be imprinted on humans. Obviously, after that, it still needs constant interaction with other birds, because otherwise the socializing with other birds at the breeder will be undone. Okay guys, that was it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you guys in another video.